And here are some more daily tips from your local dermatologist. Okay, so what's a liver spot? And we've all heard this term of, oh, I've got a liver spot in my skin. And it's not from eating liver. At least, I don't think it is. I've never tried liver myself. But what we usually refer to liver spots as being is something called a lentigo. And that's a sunspot. It's a spot that comes from prolonged sun exposure over the years. And they, in and of themselves, are not dangerous. But they do signify that you have the right type of skin and have had enough sun exposure for long enough periods of time to cause sun damage that looks like a little brown spot. And if you've had enough of all of those things to cause a sun damaged brown spot that isn't a problem or isn't a cancer, then you've had enough sun to cause cancers as well. So if you start seeing these liver spots or these lentigos or these sun spots showing up on your body, that's your cue to go into your local dermatologist and make sure nothing is cancerous. Again, if you've had enough sun to cause a sunspot, you've had enough sun to cause a sun cancer, and you need to be looked over.